Back in the 60s, Frank Robinson at Yankee Stadium disappeared after catching a ball. That strike three caught and Belt may get tossed. Pounded the bat on the ground. Second straight, and he has been tossed.
And your manager's going to go with him. Dana DeMuth is the crew chief. He's walking down from first base. Well, you knew that was coming.
Yeah. Brandon Belt has been one of the leaders in the National League in getting walks. He's shown a great knowledge of the strike zone this year. And he gets called out for the second time in a row on a pitch that he thought was ball four.
Well, I've never in the years that Brandon Belt has been in the big league seen him react like that. And yeah, he's just tired of it.
And I think that's got to be the first time he's ever been ejected.
Ever.
We've never seen it.